love without Jesus, pardon my English, ain't love. If there is no Jesus in your love, then it is not love. If there is no God in your love, there is no love. Love is not just for those who we like. Love is not just for your fan base. Love stretches and goes long. Jesus said to us, love your enemies, do good to those that hate you. And then he goes on to unpack, if anyone strikes you on one cheek, you offer them another. If someone takes something from you, if somebody takes away your coat, give them your shirt. What better time than now? Not only when there is war, not only when there is war, but we as a nation, we as a world can become divided about everything. And Jesus says to us, no matter what you do, no matter how strong you believe, when you cross the line and you don't have love for someone else, that is wrong, and that is a problem. Love your enemies, be good, lend, and expect nothing in return. If you love those that love you back in return, that's just a transaction of love going before one another. But the true love that comes from God calls us to love those just because we love them with no expectation of anything in return. See, love demands that is extended beyond our differences, beyond our frustrations, because there's going to be difference everywhere. Here, Jesus tells us that even in a world where we battle against each other, even in a world where we're battling by our differences, the Christian is called to love your enemies. Love those that are different. But love is not complicated. Love is simple. Love people just like God loves you. And before you know it, you will love your enemies. Because you're not loving with your heart. You're loving.